And welcome to Halloween-thon 9 days. It was the 6th Halloween Me Mark 8 Deluxe Racing with the Crazy Cube. Sorry about this week. It's, again, you know, I'm being on the weather. And really couldn't be help it, you know. But I think tomorrow, way I feel, I think, get back in the things with Sonic Unleashed tomorrow and cast a real bunch of shows on Saturday, and we'll go from there. Again, I just really something that really cannot be helped this week, this past week, again, as I talked about on, you know, end up getting COVID from my nephew or my mom. Going, unfortunately, getting it too, but she's fine. Doing better. It's just a situation where it really could not be helped. You know. It just was, you know, just dealing with the head cold still, really. I mean, that's probably the only thing I've been dealing with the last few days. It's like, you know. Thankfully, so it boils down to it at this point, but let's join the waiting room. Welcome to the Halloween Mutant Army. Nice. Twiddly thumbs. Yeah. How did I take damage? Yeah, one of those weird things where the game decides one person, both people have friends, both those people have shells, and only one person that takes damage. And then the game decides not to let me hit the item box. Yeah. And good evening. We're going to the desert. Yes. I had some chicken and tater tots. Or you might not be a pain in it. Come on. Please help me. I'm not a horn. Sounds like Lucy's taking a phone call. Time to comb the desert. There we go, you're back. Oh my God. Time to separate the